this project is related to the development of a plasma-based process for the treatment of polyfluoroalkyl substances in contaminated water. Polyfluoroalkyl substances are a huge environmental problem. They have been found in drinking water and groundwater across the United States. It has been estimated that billions of gallons of water are actually contaminated with this class of substances. And unfortunately, they have adverse health effects. They cause problems with fetus development, they cause cancer in large concentrations, and the reality is that we have to get rid of these compounds from our drinking water.
Compounds, perfluoroalkyl substances, are surfactants, and surfactants like to be at the interface between the air and the water. It makes them very effective flame retardants, so they are used widely to suppress fires. They've also been used in manufacturing. Teflon, something people are familiar with. These compounds are precursors to Teflon production, so when Teflon's been used in the manufacturing process, these are often released in the environment.
The problem is the very high stability of the carbon-fluorine bond making the molecule. So because of that great stability, no advanced oxidation technology today can actually degrade this compound. So one exception is the plasma technology we have developed here at Clarkson University, which is capable of completely mineralizing this molecule into its basic constituents, carbon and fluorine. So today our system is ready to be scaled up. It's nearly finished, and it's one of the most effective and efficient technologies that is available today for the treatment of these compounds. So far, we have two students and a postdoc working on the project, and it seems not to be enough. There is lots of work to be left, not only on the reactor design side, but also from the byproduct standpoint and fundamental chemistry and physics that's happening in the reactor. So it's important to understand completely, holistically, the whole process before we can actually introduce it to the public.